back the glories of the...
Hey, let's meet up next week. Where your wheels at?
Usher America into a new golden age.
All right, shit, where we going?
Trucks at the Davis Sheriff Impound.
Oh, man, how did I get dragged into this?
We both know you always been sweet on me. Shit, Franklin Clinton.
Shit, your ass must be high or something.
I told you, I don't do that shit no more. I mean, I baby doze now and again just for the taste. But I'm doing good, boo. Your eyes don't lie.
Whatever you say, girl. Come on.
Erupted in gang violence yesterday as a bloody massacre left several Vagos gang members dead. A trail of devastation.
There's JB's truck. Let's go bring the cha-ching, homie.
Come in, this is dispatch. We got an abandoned car at San Andreas Avenue.
Yo, we on that like ugly on your mama.
That's 10-9. Come again? I didn't catch that.
It's Tanya, fool, and my boy Franklin. We filling in for JB.
Copy that. Hi, Tanya. Car's a junker. Been there for days. 10-7. I'm gone.
A bucket. This one should be easy.
Shit, not easy enough for JB to drag his ass out of whatever crack house he laying in.
His loss. Yo, gain, sugar.
Except I ain't gaining shit, sugar.
Move that seat back, and you know I'll make it right for you.
That ain't what I'm saying. Damn, Tanya. What the fuck happened to you?
Destroyed a confession letter in the weeks before his death.
Oh, hell.
Mr. Richard Sr. passed away last year at the age of 103. His son, Solomon Richards, has run the family studio since...
Okay, I've seen JB do this 100 times. Back up close. Make sure the hook is down, and it should slide right in.
One industry in Los Santos after plastic surgery and therapy is crying foul.
Aye, baby. Back it up nice and steady.
...are putting them out of business. Street photographer, union rep, Tyler Hughes.
Any jerk with a camera phone can make money invading the privacy of celebrities. It's really hurting our hardworking paparazzi who pride themselves on harassing celebrities to the brink of death.
Weasel News.
Okay, we are in, baby. Let's get this back to the lot.
Hey, this was not how I saw my day going.
So I ain't seen you around the hood much?
I've been trying to branch out. Can't stay in Chamberlain Hills forever.
Oh, nigga got airs now. I remember you before you was a wannabe when you just was.
And I remember you and JB before y'all was dopey. Shit changes.
You the one all turfed up. JB smoking, but he ain't smoking homies. He out here grinding, towing cars, paying bills.
For real? Because I could have sworn it was me out here towing cars for him.
And looking damn fine doing it too, baby. Okay, we make the drop where they got the areas marked. They get real finicky when we don't leave it in the right place. Okay, boo, you can drop it right here. I'll see you on the block. Anything you need, you holler at me. Now, where is that fool?
Show. your favorite song. Translation, when I keep my lead, I said, no. Go get him, go anywhere, we'll see Papi Morris, it's better to pass it. Let's get it, nice like this, I'm a knight like this. It's more than my hand, I fight like this, and I'm more than a man, I'm a god. Bitch, touche, on guard. Two-way trap, and a two-chis pop out of that tank top and bra. When I say, do, 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 bitch, that BK, no, she was a girl, this is give her more. In fact, I know she missed the way I flew. This is for a kiss. I know my Houston part is trouble for. This is for a kiss. It's your down. All right, let me blow this bitch. I'm famous. I play this and you cash in the paper. Hey, get my penthouse roof. Skyline, the clearest budget. Your optics popping out. You lift the word. It's pop my top on the 105. Here with no power steering.
Whatever, man, he's gone. You're a racist.
What?
You don't like me because you think that I am an Arab.
What? No. What are you talking about?
Excuse
like
me.
That. Wait.
That
oh, wait,
boy. I am his mentor. I am so proud of you.
What do you mean, a mentor?
Don't worry about that.
Okay, so what you got for me?
James DeSanta. Some kid. He is already late on his payments, and I have this bad feeling that he will do more damage to the car than we can get back from him in the exorbitant interest rate payments, huh? Just go and get it. The house is on Hampstead, off Eclipse. It's an SUV. Some Rockford Hills daddy's boy nonsense. Don't worry about it. Try to bring the car back in good condition, huh?
I got you. Don't worry about it.
It's so good to see you, my boy. Hey, good luck in law school, huh? So, Mr. Kenneth, were we at financing?
Financing? It seems like a shitty deal.
Ah, because of the color of my skin. You think I am a scammer?
Hey, buddy!
Let's take it to the east side of Bangladesh. I fucks with the east side.
Shit! You hit me!
Change your mind?
When I discover that you betray me, perhaps. I hear you took the bike for yourself, my employee of the month.
Listen, man, me and Lamar was gonna get that back to you, dog.
Oh, I am sure. You will get this car off the daddy's boy, and then we talk. Insurance papers say they have a locked garage, so you'll need to gain access from inside the house.
Man, it's never easy with you, is it, Simi?
Do not talk to me about easy, you thief.
Oh,
It's just because you have a massive gaper, bitch.
Who the fucking homo is dead? Dad! He said I had a massive... Jimmy called me a bitch!
He tried to knife attack me? No one creeps on the J-Dog, my niggas.
Get off my face, you lucky homo!
I still love him, though. Sort of. Thank you, coach.
You're a real pro, Mrs. DeSanta. A real pro. Now, you're a great student. Now, just loosen up those hips.
Okay, like this?
Yeah, loosen them up. There you go. And follow through. Perfect.
Oh, okay.
Who the fuck are you?
Help you!
Do something!
Help.
Fucking
help! He's blind! He tried to knife attack me? No one creeps on the J-Dog.
If you're 12, I'll still rape you. Dead, you fucking idiot. Ooh, slaughter time.
Oh my god, seriously? My brother is such a homo. I still love him though, sort of. Well, the other day, I walked in on him, and he was jerking off over pictures of my friends. No, not you. The hot ones, Lauren and Lisa. Thank you, coach.
You're a real pro, Mrs. DeSanta. A real pro. Now, you're a great student. Now, just loosen up those hips.
Okay, like this?
Yeah, loosen them up. There you go. And follow through. Perfect.
Oh, okay. I think I'm getting it.
Hey, Simeon, I got the ride, man. I'm coming back.
If you actually bring the repossession to me this time, I can have it back out on the street before the day is done.
That's a 9mm semi-automatic pushed against your skull.
Don't look around. Just keep driving where you're going.
Hey, come on, man. This was a repo job. Guy was behind on his fucking note.
Unlikely. Considering my son just got the car, and looking at the way you're going about this, my guess, you're working a credit fraud.
A credit fraud? Be serious, dude. I just worked the fucking repos.
I appreciate a kid who follows orders without taking responsibility.
Yeah, maybe one day we'll have a beer, and I'll explain how the world really works.
Who gives you the slip?
A car dealer, dawg, by the name of Simeon Yateri.
So this businessman, he look legit to you?
Look, man, it's just between him and your fucking son.
Don't worry. Me and Mr. Yatarian, we'll work this out.
Hey, man, it's Jess up here.
Okay, stop the car. Pull up.
That the place?
Yeah, this the place, man.
Whoa. Drive into it. Right through the fucking window. And fast. Or I'll put two rounds in the back of your skull and do it myself.
Man, you can't be for real.
I look like a fucking joke to you.
Man, fuck my life, man. Fuck it.
Come on.
want, kid. Ram it already.
Mr. Samuel, it's not exactly how it looks.
I always trump big for a job well done. Now get out of here, kid.
You motherfucker! See now, you've pissed me off.
You think you could take me for a ride? Recognize this car? Huh? Does it look like it's worth $5,000 a month to you?
You fucking racist!
I'm telling you something. This thing's gonna need some serious body work before it's worth $5,000 a month.
He agreed to financing. I have his signature.
Yeah. Did he agree to have some punk break into my fucking house?
I don't know.
That kid might be a fucking idiot. But you are a fraudulent scumbag piece of shit. Ugh. Don't make me have to come back here.